The University of Cincinnati has found a home for the new College of Law building. UC will do a massive renovation of the current Carl H. Lindner Hall to transform it into the law school. The renovation is expected to cost $40 million and will go before the UC Board of Trustees for approval later this month. If approved, the renovation is expected to be complete in 2021. You may remember at one point there was talk of possibly moving UC's College of Law off campus.